seems to still be on the premises and potentially alive.